Good morning. On behalf of the staff at Milton Avenue School, we'd like to welcome you to our annual second grade winter holiday concert. We'd also like to wish you and your family a very happy, healthy, and really wonderful holiday season. And what better way to bring in the holiday season than to see and hear our second grade performers as part of this special event this morning? I must say, I know they've been working very hard to get to this special moment, and I've got to admit, they look pretty good this morning. They look really, really good this morning. There's no doubt in my mind that they are going to, as a result of this performance, be able to bring about joy, happiness, and a holiday spirit that is not only going to brighten your day, but it will brighten your entire season. And I know that it takes a very special individual to bring out these talents in our students, to be able to be in this moment on those risers right now. And without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to that individual who brings out those talents every week as part of the vocal music class, Miss Veronica Shaw.
Good morning. We are so excited to have you join us today. The children have been working really hard in music to put on a great concert for you since September. We've been singing about snow and penguins and Christmas and Hanukkah. We've been in the spirit for a long time now, but we hope that it helps to put you in the holiday spirit today to hear some of these fun holiday songs we've prepared. We do just ask that today, as the performance is going on, that we keep the center aisle clear, as we do have a professional videographer here, Mark Wadman from Summit Video Productions, putting together our DVD. It is all three grades on one DVD, and that order form is in your program. They are due by next Friday, so make sure that you get those in. It's a great keepsake for years to come. So thank you so much for being here today. And again, we hope that you enjoy the second grade concert.
Thank you. Friends down the street are happy today. Hanukkah starting, hip hip hooray. The lovely menorah, shiny and bright, is waiting with candles all ready to light. Hanukkah, Hanukkah, how well you've begun, with gifts and with pancakes for everyone.
Thank you.
parade. Waddle, 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 from side to side, penguins go walking, slip, slip, slide. With a funny jump, the penguins dash down through the water, splash, splash, splash. Fall from the water with a rock and roll. Penguins go parading on a wintry stroll.
Just before our final selection today, we would like to make sure that we thank those people who have helped make our concert possible. To Dr. LaSousa and Ms. Chase for all of their support of our music programs across the district, and also a very special thank you to Dr. Barbara Clem, our music supervisor, who does so much behind the scenes. We couldn't do it without her. Thank you so much, Dr. Clem. To Mr. Andreessa and the teachers, thank you so much for your support, helping the students, preparing with poems and helping behind the stage. We really appreciate all that you do. Of course, what would our concert be without our wonderful accompanist, Mrs. Takagi? Thank you so much for coming today. I really appreciate all the time that you put into practice to come into our music classes, coming before school for ensembles and dress rehearsals and concerts. We couldn't do it without you. Thank you. And to our custodial staff and our office staff for all that they do behind the scenes with programs, chairs, stands, risers, tables, chairs, anything that we need. They are there to help us, so they deserve a nice big round of applause as well. To our videographers here today, Ben Gorski from CHS, thank you so much for being here, and to Mark Wadman again from Summit Video Productions, we really appreciate you capturing this special moment for years to come. And parents, thank you. What would our concert be without our audience? Thank you so much for supporting your children's musical endeavors. I look forward to what these second graders can do again next year in third grade at their concerts. And it's just so wonderful to have you join us here today to celebrate this special time of year. Thank you so much, and we hope that you enjoy Penguin Polka.
Are you okay?
Once again, thank you so much for being here, and we truly hope you have a wonderful holiday season. We do just ask that as the children are exiting the stage, that you take a moment, enjoy in the room some of the artwork that the children have drawn throughout the different grade levels for our concerts this week. Once again, thank you so much for being here.
Before we go, boys and girls, we have a special presentation from the PTO.
Hi, everyone. On behalf of the PTO, I just want to thank Ms. Shaw and Mrs. Takagi. They do such a great job getting our second graders all organized and singing and participating, which is amazing because I can't even get mine dressed and out the door in the morning. So we all enjoy the holiday concerts so much, though, and it's so exciting to hear them spread holiday cheer. So thank you so much for all that you both do. It's so wonderful. Thank you.
Before they leave the stage, let's give our Penguin performers one more round of applause. We have fantastic job. Second graders, we are so proud of you. You're very proud of yourself. You did a great job. Really great job. Okay, so once again, hope your family has a wonderful, wonderful holiday season. Thank you for coming this morning.